What's going on, guys? I thought I'd do a comparison between my trusty old Henry that you've seen before and this new James, which is now a new arrival to this channel. So, I'm just spreading out this little mess here. Yes, it's a little. Now, once I do this, I'm going to do a comparison between the Henry and the James. So, we're going to see which one does better at mess tests. As we know, Henry's are top tier elite vacuums for mess tests. But how good is the James? We're going to find out, aren't we?
So we're going to be using the 160 floor tool because I haven't used it before for mess tests, so we're going to see what it's like.
Because obviously I've been using the standard Henry floor tool for a while and it does a pretty good job with mess tests, but we'll see how this one goes, yeah? So first we're going to use the James and see how he gets on. Right, so now it's Henry's turn to tackle the same mess, the same carpet, everything. Okay, here we go.
So they both look like they've done a pretty good job. However, I think the James is slightly better because that thing actually has a more powerful motor. So yeah, but we still love Henry, don't we?
Pile attack. Thank you. now it's James's turn for a pile attack.